the draw, turned back by Hovland. Hovland wanted to come in front. Madden knocked it away. Brodeur reached out as well. Cleared up near side. Good play by Friesen to push Rakunic off the play and get it out to center. Marshall will move it in near side. Red pass in front. Score! No! No! The
yes!
Come on, the goal count!
Yes!
Friesen's got it! It is a goal! The light has never come on, but the official pointed immediately, and the Devils have a 3-2 lead!
What a play by Grant Marshall, but what a gaffe by the Senators. Two men went to Grant Marshall, and he threaded the needle to Jeff Friesen with 2:14 to go. Dramatically, with few chances in this period. Look at this. Both defensemen went to Grant Marshall for some reason. Both Rakunic and Redden. The same thing happened to the Senators when they scored in overtime in Game 6. This time, they are guilty of double covering Grant Marshall and a super move by Jeff Friesen. 2:14 to go. How about this? The Ottawa Senators, by far the superior team in the last 5 to 7 minutes, but all it took was one chance for the Devils to have the Senators on the brink of elimination.
Friesen will be credited with a go-ahead goal. With 2:14 left, it is a 3-2 New Jersey lead. Third goal of the series.
Boy, did he ever fight his way through traffic, Gary, to get open. Great job by Friesen. He is coming on the left. He fought through one check, but the Senators just so guilty. See Wade Redden smashing his stick? It was Redden. Redden was the left D-man that needed to stay in his lane to take Friesen, and the all-star defenseman for the Senators brain locked, and as a result, the Devils now have a one-goal lead.
And time now on the Devils' side.
We're going to show it to you again. There's Friesen on the right of your screen. He just kept fighting through. And Wade Redden never picked him up. Patrick Lalime, as brilliant as he has been, did not react with a forehand move. And now the Devils are 2:14 away from the Stanley Cup Finals.
Friesen gets his fifth goal of the playoff year. Marshall and Madden the assists.